We've got some breaking news to pass along. Shreveport police searching for three children who they believe could be in danger. Police say officers tried performing a welfare check yesterday for 6-year-old Sahara Miles, 7-year-old Tiara Miles, and 10-year-old Raven Miles. The children were last seen with their mother, 36-year-old LaShonda Miles. If you know where they are, call Crime Stoppers.